Metro is spotty. That's according to one realty professional. Now, some areas are seeing a lot of profitable sales, while some regions are still bogged down by short sales and foreclosures. But no matter what is selling and for how much, some say it's a good time to buy.
This 2,200-square-foot home is for sale in Rio Rancho's Cabizon neighborhood. It has 3 bedrooms, updated appliances, and has been on the market for 48 hours. It's listed for $260,000. It's one of many homes for sale in this area.
The reality of it is there are some areas of town that are definitely seeing growth, and then there's other areas of town that we're still feeling a little bit of the market needing to catch up.
To get some of those struggling sections moving again, realtors are banding together. Sunday, there was a mass open house of 22 homes for sale in this neighborhood.
We're still seeing a good number of short sales and foreclosures, which are impacting the ability for the values to increase.
But there's also new construction here, and Almanzar says you can find an amazing deal. Though she warns, new home prices in this area are expected to go up next year. Bigger Eastside homes are doing well.
Those properties have been going around 150, 160 a square foot, which we hadn't seen those numbers in the last year.
So are UNM area houses that are in good shape. If you want to buy, Almanzar says, don't let financing criteria scare you off.
If you're buying your primary residence, there's still programs out there. There's a first-time homebuyer program that if you've never owned a property, you can get in with $500 down.
The days of putting 20% down are fading. Almanzar says in some cases you can put less than 4% down, and interest rates are still low. But good credit and stable employment are still necessities.
Almanzar says if you bought a house in the Rio Rancho area in the past 3 years and you want to sell it, you'll likely sell it for no or little profit right now.